So how's everyone doing tonight?
Yeah, we're doing good, yeah? Everyone, give it up for Anapex. They did a pretty great job. Don't forget to hit up their merch store.
What a nice guy.
Yeah, hit up their store, hit up our store, hit up Thorin's store, everyone's store. Just support the band, guys. Come on. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and set this off with a banger. So if you guys wanna come up a little bit, it gets a little rowdy. Songs tonight, so get in that crowd. Plus, that is a new song that no one's fucking heard.
Oh shit!
And that shit is fucking killer.
That's the shit I like.
Now there's one other thing that I want to do and say tonight. It's something special. JoJo, could you come up here, please? This has been my best friend for about 9 years. We've been together for about, 4 years. And I think I've waited way too fucking long. But JoJo... sucks to try to sleep at night when you're stuck with insomnia.
Play that shit. Where's the music video? Let's do this.
Thank you. So. I wrote that while I was asleep. I had no part in writing that. These guys did. Actually, surprisingly enough, no offense, but our bassist wrote it. You know, yeah, exactly. For once in history, there's a useful bass player.
Yeah!
I need some cheers to help get this bass player topless.
Yeah! 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 Ye night and day between him and I, you know? He looks naked.
No,
I'm like anorexic
on here.
You're amazing, bro.
I feel like I'm like that. I feel like I shouldn't look at him.
Look at me. You want the people want it.
Alright, this next song is called Asylum because, you know, people do stupid shit and they like do it again thinking something else is gonna happen, but the same shit fucking happens. That's the definition of insanity. So when you keep doing that, you're gonna be in an asylum because you're just being so fucking crazy, and that's what this song's about. So
fuck yeah!
Fuck yeah! Also, R.P. Steve Irwin. Fuck a Steve Irwin. giant. We never end that song like at the same time. It's always ching ching ching, but it's great because it's weird and crazy. Exactly.
How weird is it?
Weirder than spilling hot McDonald's coffee on your lap on a summer day.
You got something a little bit more weird than that?
With a monkey riding your back, playing some cymbals.